How do Xenon light works? Xenon lamps produce bright white light that's most commonly used in car headlights. You may also find xenon lamps in flash photography applications, as well as a variety of indoor and outdoor specialty applications such as flood or security lighting. Near the end of 18th century, British chemist Sir Humphrey Davy invented these arc lamps. If you ever asked yourself, how does a xenon arc bulb works? This video should answer that question for you. Xenon arc lamp construction. The construction of a xenon arc lamp is very simple. Here, two thoriated tungsten-made electrodes are placed face to face with a small gap in an airtight transparent envelope of fused silica. Thoriated tungsten is the tungsten added with 1-2% thorium to give extra strength to the arc by enhancing the electron emission capability of tungsten. Fused silica is also called quartz. It is non-crystalline transparent silicon dioxide glass, which provides extra strength and almost zero thermal expansion. The envelope or bulb is filled with xenon gas in a very high pressure. Xenon is what's called a noble gas, a clear, orderless element that's very stable under typical conditions on Earth. Very much like helium, the pressure inside the bulb is about 30 bars. Here's the science behind how xenon lights work. The electrical current hits the electrodes, creating a powerful electrical force. The electricity causes the xenon gas atoms to split into smaller parts called ionization. The ionization process causes the atoms to split into positively charged ions and negatively charged electrons. The ions rush through the glass tube towards the negative electrode, and the electrons rush towards the positive electrode. An electrical current is formed. As the electrons and ions crash into each other, they form energy in the form of flashes of light that leap through the gap between the electrodes, similar to the tiny lightning flashes. The electrodes heat up and the heat causes additional light. The typical temperature of arc lamp can reach approximately 6000 Kelvin. Lamps intended for high power operation or used for heating purpose will have envelopes made of hard glass or fused quartz.